What's up everybody, my name is Valiers and welcome back to a new video. Today we are going to talk about the NPC Painter. So the NPC Painter is very easy to get. First off, you need a house, 9 width, 7 high, a chair, a table and a light source. After that, you need 4 NPCs, that includes the old man, traveling merchant and town pets. So what do the painter sell? A paintbrush to use on blocks, a paint roller to use on walls, paint scrapper to remove paint, and then a lot of paint. And you have some paintings and some wallpapers. The living preferences of the painter is he loves the dryad, he likes jungle, princess and party girl, he dislikes the forest, cyborg and truffle, and he hates no one. So that was a short tutorial about the painter. If you liked my video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.